Hi, window security service cannot be started. Do you face this problem? Click start, control panel, system security, action center, window security center service, important. We have here red color. It means important. Turn on now. This is the message. The Windows security service cannot be started. How to solve? Click here. Write here service. Then run as administrator. We'll go here, we'll check security center disabled. Okay, this is the description. Security center, Windows security center service monitor. Report security health setting on the computer. Good. This is, I can enlarge here to see the situation. On and off automatically, manual too. So check here. Then double click. This is the properties. Or you can check properties here, disabled. So make it automatic, then apply, then click start. Good. Said okay. Close. Then close here. Go to again System Security Action Center. Now, window firewall is turned off or set up incorrectly. Network firewall important. This is the firewall is turned off or set up incorrectly. Turn on firewall manually. Update firewall use recommended setting. The firewall cannot change some of your setting. The error code. So go to start, write here service. Just I write S. Here is the service. Okay. Go to, we work on this before, few minutes only. We go to firewall here. This is the firewall. This is disabled. So double click, it will give me properties. Now make it automatic. Then apply. Then start. Now it's okay. Window firewall help protect your computer by preventing unauthorized users from gaining access. Okay. Then close. Then now we have network firewall, window firewall is actively protecting your computer. Okay, thank you.